feet, standing on a lonely street. I can't even walk a straight line. And every time you look at me, I'm spinning like an autumn leaf, bound to hit bottom sometime. Where would I be without someone to save me? Someone who won't let me fall. You are everything that I live for. Everything that I can't believe is happening. You're standing right in front of me with arms wide open. All I know is every day is filled with hope. Cause you are everything that I believe.
Let's stop and talk about fear and talk about the things that we're afraid of. One of my favorite scriptures is Psalm 27, and 1 says, "The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid?" 1 John 4:4 says, "You are of God, little children, and have overcome them, because greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world." You don't have to be afraid of your past. You don't have to be afraid of your failures. You don't have to be afraid of your mistakes, because greater is he that is in you. Amen. Somebody clap your hands to the Lord.
Oh, but you're the one who looks at me and sees what I was meant to be, more than just a beautiful mess. Oh, and where would I be without someone to save me? Someone who won't let me fall. You are everything that I live for. Everything that I can't believe is happening. You're standing right in front of me with arms wide open. All I know is every day is filled with hope. Cause you life within every single beat of my heart. You're everything good in my life, everything honest and true. And all of those stars hanging up in the sky can never shine brighter than you. Standing right in front of me with arms wide open. All I know is every day is filled with hope. Cause you are everything that I breathe for. And I can't help but breathe you in and breathe again, feeling all this life within every single beat of my heart.